ओके जस्ट यू सी हेलो
यस सर
नाउ यू सी एट द हब रीड द पोएम डिड आई मिस एनीथिंग नथिंग व्हेन वी रियलाइज्ड यू वर नॉट हियर वी सैट विद आवर हैंड्स फोल्डेड ऑन आवर डेस्क इन साइलेंस फॉर द फुल 2 hours एवरीथिंग I gave an example, 40% of the grade for this term and assigned some reading due today, on which I am about to hand out a quiz worth 50%. Nothing, none of the content of this course has value or meaning. Have you seen the poem?
Yes, sir.
Okay, now you see it here. I am going to ask you some questions. Have you ever found any leisure period in your class? During your school
yes.
period? Have you found leisure period?
Yes,
yes
sir.
Okay.
Yes, sir.
What do you do during your leisure period?
Playing quiz.
Playing quiz.
But
okay.
we don't.
And
Nothing.
And what another things do you do? During leisure period.
Sir, extracurricular activities.
During your leisure period, do you do extracurricular activities?
Yes, sir.
Or just sitting, holding your hands on the desk?
No, sir. Example, painting, chatting.
Chatting, okay.
Is it?
Chatting, killing your time leisurely. You see in this poem, that before going into the poem, I give you some words. And those words you see on your screen, match the following words with their meaning. A and B side. You have to match the words. For that I provide you 1 minute time. Have you seen the words? Have you seen the words? Assure,
yes, sir.
Convince,
yes, sir.
Soft, rare, reveal, disclosed, at an acquire, divine, related to God, related, ED, related to God, wisdom, wit, disperse, scatter, contain, keep. Match them. Have you matched them? Assure, convince, soft, rare, revealed, disclosed, at an acquire, divine, related to God, wisdom, wit, disperse, scatter, contain, keep.
Sir, actually, I'm thinking, sir, they are well matched.
Okay, very good students. Well done. They all are matched. Now I am going to show you the picture. You see, the poem starts with nothing and everything. Nothing are the words presented by students, and everything is presented by teacher. Just you see the picture. Are the 4 pictures on your screen?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Whatever students say?
Nothing.
Nothing.
And whatever a teacher says?
Everything.
Everything.
It means students say that there is no problem if the class is leisure. They lose nothing. And teacher says everything. Now you see that gesture posture of a student is mentioned that they are holding hands, sitting leisurely. Okay? Have you seen?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Now you see, whatever English teacher mentioned that the importance of education. Whatever English teacher mentions about the education.
Mark evaluation.
Okay. Another.
Creativity.
Creativity. Another.
Micro study.
Okay. Another.
Preparation.
List of topics. Another.
Quiz.
Another.
Preparation for the exam.
Okay. Very good, students. It means that this is the poem to indicate about that the importances of the classroom, and students do not understand the importances of the classroom. You sit nowadays, you sit leisurely, and you pray God, oh God, let me chance to have more and more leisure time. No, am I right or not?
Yes, sir.
How many of you pray God, oh God, let me chance to have the classes now, because the importances of classes are quite important for us.
Sir, me.
For all the students, not only for you. For all the students, class importance is quite valuable. Okay. Now you read the poem. One of you read the poem. Hello, student.
Can I read, sir?
Yes, start.
Did I miss anything? Nothing. When we realized you weren't here, we sat with our hands folded on our desks in silence for the full 2 hours.
Okay,
everything.
Stop now. These all are the words told by teacher or students.
Students.
Very good. And whatever the teacher says, now you read everything from everything. Yes, proceed on.
40% of the grade for this exam and assigned some reading due today, on which I am about to hand out a quiz worth 50% nothing. Okay, none of 50, the contents 50% of this.
50%. Now you stop. These all are the words told by whom?
Teacher,
very good student. Now you read the next exchange. Nothing.
Take as many days off as you like. Sir, next. Sir, screen is.
1 minute. Okay, proceed on. Now you read from here. Nothing.
Nothing.
Yes, nothing. None of the contents.
Contents of this course has value or meaning.
Okay, whatever students say are there. None of the content of this course has value or meaning. Students think meaning. That there is no value of this one. Yet, and whatever students say to the teacher, read the next line.
Take as many days off as you like.
Oh, okay. A student says, oh, teacher, take as many days off as you like. Now you read the next one.
Sir, where is?
Everything. Take as many days off as you like.
Like? Sir, next is not given. Any activities?
Yes, any activities we undertake as a class.
I assure you will not matter either to you or me, and are without purpose.
Without purposes. Students say that these all are without purposes. And whatever is the answer of the teacher? Everything.
Everything's a few minutes after we begin life.
Last time.
Suddenly descended.
Descended.
And angel or other heavenly being appeared.
Okay, very good. And what is the answer of the teacher, student?
Sir, everything's contained in the class is a microcosm of human experience.
Microcosm of human experience. Microcosm. Microcosm means mini.
Microcosm.
Yeah, micro means mini. A microcosm means a study. A study of minicure is a of human experience. Assembled, we assembled, students and teachers assembled together for you to query and examine. In this time, we are doing the query and exam and ponder. This is not the only place such as an opportunity has been gathered, but it was one place and you were not here, the teacher is not here. Is the poem interesting or boring?
Interesting, sir.
Okay, now I am going to ask you some words meaning. Okay, you read the poem carefully and I will use some word and you have to say the synonym of those words. Convince.
Assure.
Correct.
Assure.
Next word I am going to say you. Concierge. Concierge. Antonym of concierge.
Concierge.
Antonym of concierge word.
Reveal.
Correct. Reveal. Very good as well. Now I am going to say you another word and you have to say the synonym of this word. Think seriously.
Thinking?
Think seriously.
Think seriously.
Examine.
Examine. Batiste.
No, think twice. First letter is
ponder.
P. Ponder, correct. Very good as well. In this way, this poem is quite important for us. What you see? Next question is to you. What's the title of the poem?
Did I miss it?
Okay. Who has written this poem?
Tom Whitman.
Correct. Tom
Whitman.
What is the poem about?
About the value of education.
Value of classroom. Value of education. Value of classroom. And what is the contradiction between the student and teacher about the value of classroom?
Not to miss.
Whatever the importance of whatever is the contradiction between the student and teacher about the value of classroom. Students think there is no value of classroom, no? And teacher thinks that it is the most valuable. Okay, now can any of you say the five advantages of classroom activities? Hello, student. Hello.
Yes, sir.
Can you say five?
Hello, sir. We are listening.
Five advantages of classroom activities. If the class is not leisure, teacher is present in the class. What are the five advantages of classroom activities?
Study.
Very good, student.
By learning, we can experience different types of.
So, gaining new ideas.
New ideas. Okay, very good, student. Next.
Sir, the main purpose is we students go for in a school for a studying, sir.
For a study. Not only for a study.
We can't study. Yes, sir. I got it.
we go to the school to learn to do creative activities, how to adjust with people of different class, culture, communities, behavior, languages. We go to the school to learn many more things. Oh, no fighting. That's not a good thing. That is not creative. That is destructive activity. Creative activity. Examination, value of examination. Assignment, homework, quiz, different type of activity. Okay, and whatever is the idea of a student? Whatever the ideas of the students about leisure class, whatever they think?
Playing, sir.
Playing.
They become happy and just
nowadays you are doing during this lockdown period.
No sir.
We should always think creative. Be positive, do positive, and think positive.
Positive.
We should always do creative activity, and in the leisure period, it's never possible. Okay.
Sir, but gaming is also, sir, one kind of.
Whatever you say, I could not hear you.
Sir, but gaming is also one kind of, sir, experience.
One kind of experience I am going to present before you.
Gaining what?
Example experience, what a student has asked. When I was a student, in the leisure period, we students used to play. What type of play? Playing, chatting. What type of play we were doing at there? Making at their paper board. Doing some kind of writing work on the board. Sometimes we used to draw the picture of any teacher on the board. And these type of naughty activities we were doing. And when teacher entered into the class, diverted our mind towards the education, creative activities, positive thinking, doing some kind of work. And later when I became a grown-up, I understood that how much importance of the classroom was at that time. We learned a lot of things about our courses of study, how to keep our courses of study valuable, what was the mode of examination, how could we pass the examination. These all things were presented by teacher in the classroom. One thing do you know, children? This is the poem presented in a sarcastical language. Sarcastic word means do you know or not?
Yes, sir.
Sarcastical language. It is presented in a sarcastical language. The poet has expressed his teaching experience as a teacher. As a teacher, I presented you teaching experience in my class, my teaching experience. You are very familiar to me, you know very well. A student sometimes miss their classes, which the teacher carries out by using different types of teaching materials. Different type. A minute before I showed you a picture, different type of teaching materials they present. The teacher presents how to prepare a topic so that those matters could be sent into the mind of the students, into the mind of learners. You are learner, to learn at their heart, to send into the mind of learners. Nothing and everything. There are two words in this poem, quite important. Everything thing presented by teacher and nothing is presented by a student. Nothing means students and everything means the teacher's view. Have you understood the poem?
Yes, sir.
Any problem, you may ask about it. Anybody has any type of problem, you may ask. Read the poem again. Yes, ask the question.
Okay, sir. In poem, sir, according to poem, sir, what did the children do, sir? What have children done, sir? They have just silenced and read and pass the time, sir.
I need
if
to
it is sarcastical.
That, first of all, I am going to say you. I need to say that being a teacher, I don't like to have leisure period. And a teacher is a not teacher who comes late and goes later. Number one point. Number second point I am going to say you. Anyway, if the class is leisure, there are different type of creative activities you can do. Like that, you can share the study with your friends, classmates. You can discuss about the difficult topics, whatever you don't understand. You may ask your classmates, and your classmates may ask you. These type of activities you can do. You can go to the library, can read the book, or revise the lessons. That's my suggestion to you. Because you have asked about my suggestions to you, all the students, in your leisure period, you can do. Revise the lessons, share the difficult ideas with your classmates. Whatever you do not understand, they will guide you. Whatever they understand, they will share with you. Any further question?
Okay, sir, one more question.
Yes, ask me.
Sir, I am not getting the sarcastic thing, sir, in this poem, sir. I am not getting that. What is sarcastic in it?
Sarcastic. Sarcastic means ironical language, indirectly.
Sir,
sarcastic means... Sarcastic word is not used in the poem. I have told you sarcastic word.
I am not talking about the word, sir. Sarcastical, I mean sentences.
Yes, here I am going to explain about it. Sarcastic means indirectly. Said, for example, I am going to say to another, but indirectly it is hints towards Vikram. That is called sarcastical language. So sarcastically, here the poet sarcastically express the views that it is not only for a particular student, it is for all. Yes. It is not for a particular teacher, it is for all the teachers.
Yes, I got it.
Okay. Any another student? Any another question? Madhu, do you have any question?
No, sir.
Okay, can I ask you the question now?
Yes, sir.
Okay, be ready to answer my, keep the poem in front of yourself and be ready to answer my questions. All of you, be ready at there. What's the title of the poem?
Did I miss anything?
Okay, all of you answer, not only any particular student. And next question, who has written this poem?
Tommy Wayman.
Tom Wayman.
Correct. What are those two words very important for this poem?
Nothing and everything.
Nothing represents whose views?
Students.
And everything presents whose views?
Teacher.
Why is it sarcastical language? Because it gives the moral education to the teacher also. Okay.
How, sir?
Morally, oh, teacher must understand if the class is not running, then that will make vital bad effect over the students. The students will not do the creative act because they are little children. Okay?
Okay, sir.
Next question is to you. Say 5 advantages of classroom when the teacher is present in the classroom.
Getting knowledge.
Creativity,
correct. Very good, Ashwin. Next.
Discipline.
Discipline, correct. Next.
Quiz.
Quiz. Next.
Preparation for the examination.
Preparation for the examination. Very good. Well done, student.
Sir, getting extra knowledge.
Getting extra knowledge. Yes, knowledge is not extra. All type of knowledges are good for us. Before dispersing. Okay. Next question is to you. Before dispersing, what's the good news?
Repeat question again.
Before dispersing from the class, disperse is the antonym of gather. Before dispersing from the class of teacher and students, disperse is the antonym of gather. What is the good news?
What is the good news?
What is the good news?
We will have again little time.
No, that's the mistake. Whatever we learn out there, attain divine wisdom. Before dispersing, we get divine related to God. We learn a lot of wisdom. Our mind is full of wisdom. And whatever the students think about it, as you have thought, same the students also think. Before dispersing, they think that these all things are nothing else. When you are not present, that is the better time. Okay?
Excuse me, sir.
Yes, yes. I'm online. Ask the question.
Can I ask you, sir?
Yes, sir. Why not? Of course.
Sir, why people say everything is education, but education is not everything.
Education is everything, but everything is not education. What we learn, that is education, therefore they say.
No, sir. You just said opposite.
Okay, I answer your question in this style. You will understand. Hope for the best, and work for the worst.
What does it mean?
Repeat your question once more.
Everything's education, but education is not everything.
Everything is education. What we learn, that is education. But education is not everything. It means one education, one knowledge can be applied in all the situations. Where is the need of sword? Can you do the work with your needle? Where is the need of pen? Can you do the work with sword?
Education, what was the education is everything.
Yes, education is everything, but everything is not education.
Sir, education is everything because sir, it's the sending and, giving and receiving. Sir, the instructions, sir. Everything is education.
Yes, yes.
Anything we get, it is because of education. That is also education.
You are absolutely correct. Same thing I have told you in literatic language.
Yes, sir. I got it.
Okay. I have understood.
Yes, sir. Yes,
yes sir.
Okay. I have understood about the poem.
Yes, sir.
You will keep in your memory about this poem. And to keep corona away, you have to wash your hands with soap water 3 times, 4 times. Keep yourself maintaining social distancing. Live a healthy, wealthy and prosperous life. Take good care of yourselves. Thank you very much for today. Yes, ask the question.
I want to ask that, but I forgot about some microcosm, sir. What did you tell about microcosm?
Micro means small, mini, M-I-N-I, mini. And cause means a study of micro, mini study, nano study, atomic study. Okay?
And distended means, sir?
What?
Distended.
Descend means do not know ascending order, descending order. In mathematics, you are studying.
Yes, sir, I know, sir.
Then
I got
Yes, sir.
Okay, another question.
I think so. It has difficulty.
Okay, any further question?
No, sir.
Okay,
no, sir.
Have a nice day. Take good care of yourself. God bless you to live a happy, healthy.
You too, sir.
Thank you very much. See you again in our next class. We will have with our next poem.
Bye, bye, sir.
Bye, bye. Have a nice day.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you, sir.
Yes, sir.
Another class.
Hello. Will there be another class? So that's it. अरे इतने होते कई सावर होते
सब
लाइका लाइका हेलो I like it. Yeah. Did anyone take my name? May I know who are that person who took my name? आवाज सुनाई थी कि ना
सुनाई थी
सुनी थी सुनी थी
ओके सुभाष
हां बहाना ना
वाज यू टू टेक व्हाई डिड यू टेक मी सुभाष
हाय
व्हाई डिड यू टेक माय नेम when walk for me
one pooch like a like a chichi aitar lata hum kal ek phone like a hai
if you will take this by way then ramesh sir will just remove it Yes.
अजय हुन्छ
रमेश सर अति के बाद
रमेश सर क्या